dressed up as Mr. G.I. Joe. Thank you.